Pound Dollar Daily Forecast, May 16, FXEmpire.com. The pound dollar, as you can see, fell during the session on Thursday, dipping below the 1.68 level, testing the 1.6750 level as support. The ultimate bounce, though, ended up forming a hammer right at an area where we would expect support. A break above the top of the hammer, then we head to the 1.70 level, which was originally targeted. We think the 170 will get broken and then head to the 1.75 level. Selling is not something we are interested in.